everybody, and welcome to this video of Grip. And yeah, Grip is an early access game, racing, 360. How can I say? You have to see it. It's 360 racing. It's a spiritual successor to the game Rollcage. Rollcage, R-O-L-L-C-A-G-E. Rollcage 1 and Rollcage 2 that came out on PlayStation 1 and PC back in the 90s, 2000 era. So, let's see, as for content, we got races, we got the Dominator car with different skins, the Dreadnought. I like the green skin of Dreadnought, that's all been used. We got street tracks, and two are work in progress. One is finished, very industrial. Arenas, that's another game mode. We got Biodome, that's finished. Bassin, that's in development. Festive, also, Christmas 10. So let's go races. Get the Dreadnought in green. Go on Yuri Industrial. So guys, the game uses Unreal Engine 4, and it's fucking amazing. All right, let's go. Alright, so like you see, this is 360 driving, but you'll see more after, wait. Oops. See, the car, any direction you get in, is either way, you know? Alright, I'm last. Right, that rocket's gonna go to the first guy. That's a special rocket. Oh. Got another rocket. That was a mine. Whoa! Man, come on, why am I... Aw, man. How are we gonna get to the first guy? So the artificial intelligence is pretty good, actually. Alright. Need a light, guys. Whoa! Whoa! man. That's a Gatling gun. Alright, I got him. Damn. Two Gatling guns. They got a protection now. Whoa. Let's take this part of the track. Oh damn. Holy shit. Better my last race, man. Alright guys, I want to show you Arena real quick, and then we'll stop the video, but first, let's go. Arena, take Geodome, take Dominator, and let's go fight. Alright. Thank you. gallon gun. Guys, yeah, this is an awesome game. Like you can see, I'm getting, while I'm recording, I'm getting like 30-35 FPS, but if I stop the recorder, I get at least 60 or more. If you can see my options, I'm on graphic options, I'm on epic, I only put motion blur on medium, but everything's epic. Ambient occlusion is on. FXA anti-aliasing, then put KXA. So yeah, max, that's it. Hope you enjoy this, guys. This is Grip, and see you later. Bye-bye.